War. Gentlemen, I'll put you on hold. If fighting did break out, it will probably occur in Eastmanstown in the Upper Cataracts on the Australia-Hong Kong border. Our reporter Donald Bethlehem is there now. Donald, what's the atmosphere like?
Tension here is very high, Chris. The stretched twig of peace is at melting point. People here are literally bursting with war.